First thing first, dog, I gotta handle business. Why is niggas out here moving so timid? Talk so get it. Big low. Yeah. Why is niggas out here moving so timid? Let's get it. First thing first, dog, I gotta handle business. Why is niggas out here moving so timid? Let's get it. Life is full of twists and turns. Ain't no roadmap for shit you live and you learn. If you playing in that fire, then you bound to get burned. Impatient ass niggas always get it the worst. I don't know what come faster, baby, me out the first. Yeah, this shit ain't rehearsed. I kiss my granny when she leave out the church. I know some niggas out here swearing for worse. Living like jerks, digging the dirt. No answer the first. Nigga, I'ma go for poor. We live it up, but we ain't pressing record. Let it breathe. Dog, I'm saying enough. Cuz said the strain is MAC1, it's packing a punch. I miss my young nigga Domo. I wish I never stunted. All them times look bruh. You know what I know. You know what I'm on. Forever crease. I kill these smooth beats every time I speak my piece. Texting my little ass like you thinking of me. Honestly, I'm thinking of we. Honestly, I'm tripping y'all. Nigga, I'm pee. Hold on, dog, y'all know it's the weed. A nigga so crease. I miss sports gambling. Hitting the parlays, nigga, about 2 or 3. Nigga, 5 or 6. If I hit 2 out of 6, that's a lick, real shit. Still at my tempo. I'm the real player, baby, not a demo. Yeah, I said I'm still at my tempo. I'm a real player, baby, not a demo. I say the eyes never lie, but for you, I might. And if we ever get down, let's make a shit for life. Rollin' rounds with Jack rollin' them right. I see you niggas spellin' hard, how you sayin' it right? It's the crease way. Come on, baby, put this shit in your life. Some real niggas giving game advice. A nigga blessed in the game. I seen it all, dog, struggling pain. And through it all, dog, still I remain me. I ain't switch up on no nigga, man, I stayed the same. Talk to him, Loaf.
You know what I mean? You gon' lay in the bed you make. You not gon' get away with nothing in terms of the energy. You know what I mean? You might beat the camera or the police. They might not catch you for what you're doing, but the energy is always going to return to you. So when you're just living in this cycle of being negative all day and just putting out negativity in you, that's the only energy you're putting out. It's going to return to you in different forms when you put it out in. So I would just say, you know, master your energy. Do your best to master your energy and what you put out, you know. And unless that's what you want.